The short steps patter on the bridge connecting the upper rotunda with the cell house and pass along the gallery. The solitary footfall amid the silence reminds me of the timid haste of one crossing a graveyard at night.
Impressions change with the varying movements of the mind.
These socialists and anarchists represented the foreign element in the country.